Tracking intergang activity now. Looks like one of their main bosses has a safe house nearby. I'm putting it up on your map.
We were transporting a large shipment of industrial diamonds to one of our research facilities when Mr. Freeze's goons ambushed our armored car convoy.
The SCU manager.
Just need to hold this like so. Twist that. Almost got it. What? Can a guy catch a break?
Blood. Chapter 8, verse 23. By deceit ye have freed yourself from the illusion of truth. And thus do I know the first lesson of blood.
Interferes with Inner Gang and lives. It is written. Get him, boys! Before a weakling unbeliever like you makes me talk. Wait! Just in case the prophecy isn't true, I'll tell you. Mannheim says the crime Bible promises infinite power once he kills the twice named.
Batwoman has a lead on a nearby intergang warehouse. Meet up with her on site. Mannheim is planning to murder someone. We've got to get there now. I'll try to contact Batwoman in the question so you can join forces.
I don't normally approve of wanton thuggery, but you do make a good point about the ends justifying the means.
Target Tango. Designation, static. This target relies almost completely on his ability to command electricity and magnetism. Martial threat is null. Avoiding electrically hot environment and restricting use of weapons to non-conductive materials will impair his overall effectiveness by threefold.
I knew I smelled someone in here.
I commit your soul to Kane.
Blood. Chapter 40, verse 37. Lilith raised him up, and setting his hands upon her, spoke with breath hot on his neck. What ye name virtue, I call weakness. For ye lust heartily, but have not strength nor courage enough to slake it.
Quick, turn off the security camera before Intergang knows you're here. I'm showing a terminal nearby.
Take them out!
The trap is sprung. Rejoice, my shapeshifters. The prophecy is fulfilled. The twice-named daughter of Cain, Batwoman, will die as the crime Bible foretells. Look, Kyle. Another sheep to the slaughter. So you think to stop the prophecy? My shapeshifters will feast well tonight.
They are mine, Whisper!
Follow the trail. The question is on her way. She'll meet you there.
Thank you.
The Book of Blood, Chapter 19, Verse 12. To your gate.
Just a ruse to capture Batwoman for Intergang's ritual. I'm activating her tracking device. Follow the trail. The Question is on her way. She'll meet you there. Batwoman's tracker is at this location. Mannheim's planning to sacrifice her to fulfill the Crime Bible's prophecy. Get there and rescue Batwoman.
Oh, no!
will eat your heart for Mannheim!
So that ye might learn truths that are hidden, that ye might pull secrets hidden in the very hearts that hide them. And so see my kingdom rise anew upon the earth in Cain's name.
Choke him! saith the crime Bible, let the razor cut quick and right. In Cain's name, we commend the heart of this wayward daughter. May the fires of pain and rage blaze on earth. In Cain's name!
Get you out of here.
The Book of Blood, Chapter 3, Verse 10. Thus do I mark thee, that ye might practice murder, and take that of which the weak have no need, and so earn the right to live.
To a doctor.
This Intergang's religion of crime is targeting me. I need to know why. And the Crime Bible has the answers. Thanks for your help.
Batwoman is safe, and we have the Crime Bible. Whatever this prophecy may be, we need to make sure it never comes to pass. I'll keep you posted. Oracle out.
Gotham City is our city. Show your true colors at the Wayne Foundation's annual charity ball. Buy your ticket now and mingle with Gotham's best and brightest, including Bruce Wayne, Police Commissioner Gordon, and Special Mistress of Ceremony Catherine Kane, newly returned to Gotham's social scene. Tickets available online now.
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
Thanks for your assist against Intergang's insane cult. We're going to take a careful look at this crime bible. Who knows what other prophecies it might contain?
This is Oracle. The Atlanteans are swarming in from the sea into suicide slums and taking humans prisoner. I'm trying to contact Aquaman, but we can't wait. Speak to Martian Manhunter at the Chinatown safe house. He has on-the-spot information.
Thank you. I spoke to Aquaman only recently. He misses his wife, Queen Mira, but he did not mention this war. Now his mind blocks me, and all the Atlanteans are shielding their thoughts as they swarm our shores. We need you to help prevent a mighty war.
This is Gotham Now, and I'm Vicki Vale. The menace known only as Brainiac has attacked our planet and bottled up our cities. He's leveling entire neighborhoods in his quest to regain the Exobites. Luckily, a whole...
Dr. Fate, the goddess Circe speaks. You fear Trigon's power? Perhaps you think him too strong. Coward. You and your sad little sentinels don't stand a chance. The balance is tipping fate. Watch your step.
Attention, citizens of Earth.
Target
coordinates. Do not attempt to resist, or you will be destroyed. This planet, and all it contains, already belongs to Brainiac. Your resistance only prolongs the inevitable.
Steelworks construction adage 114. Engage in regular maintenance and become the sharpest tool in the shed. Steelworks Demolitions Directive 46A. Always scan designated demolition sites for life forms. If target equals dog, stamp feet. Raise voice simulator.
Attention,
What are you, a teamster? I'm paying you to infiltrate the Steelworks facility, not collect every lost note or exobit. This isn't highway cleanup, and I'm not your parole officer. Go take out some of Steel's robots or something.
Steelworks defense protocol. In case of emergency, the use of power tools as non-lethal weapons is authorized. Steelworks defense protocol. If the facility, its personnel, or citizens of Metropolis are in danger, cease work activity and engage defense mode.
Welcome, warrior. We will need your skills in this fight. The Atlanteans are invading and turning innocents into water-breathing slaves.
And the Dark World chain to Atlantis was severed, burying the city beneath the waves.
Thank you.
The Tidestones hold a great deal of Atlantean magic. Could you gather some for the Sentinels of Magic so we may better understand this ancient power?
You need to stop them before they turn the whole city. I was afraid I'd be their slave forever. Do that to me? And why?
Seize the Drylander!
I was afraid I'd be...
You will all be slaves soon. Atlantis's army can always use a Drylander slave.
Stop them before they turn the whole city.
Atlantis' army can always use a Drylander slave. Atlanteans shall rule all the earth.
To stop them before they turn the whole city.
Someone, please help!
I was afraid I'd be their slave forever. I was afraid I'd be their slave forever.
Help me!
Help!
the Drylander!
Help me!
The Atlanteans are an ancient magical civilization, and they've always sneered at us Drylanders. But they've never invaded before.
Cannot escape, Drylander!
Atlanteans are teleporting via magical tide pools further into Suicide Slums. Shut down their reinforcements and restore their kidnapped victims before the tide takes them all.
interference will not stop us! For King Arthur and Queen Mira! You will be destroyed for the rest of the Drylanders! To volunteer for the transformation. Our ritual has already begun! You cannot stop it!
Beware always the seal men of the Bitterlands beneath the South Pole.
This is Vicky Vale with a special JLA watch on the Justice League's Martian Manhunter. The sole survivor of the Martian race, the Manhunter is a powerful telepath and a gentle shapeshifter. And with those shifting skills, you never know. The person next to you could just be the Martian Manhunter.
army can always use a Drylander. Seize the Drylander!
Blonde hair and blue eyes. By these signs will you know the spawn of Kordax. Telepath, sea creature commander, and revolutionary.
Stop us! For King Arthur and Queen Mira!
Slaves soon.
We'll be right back.
Atlantis's army can always use a Drylander slave.
With Aquaman at all. He's the king of Atlantis. He must be able to stop this. Sure, he and Queen Mira lead a race of proud Atlanteans, but invading Metropolis seems a bit drastic.
This unprovoked attack must be stopped. Aquaman will not answer my hails. I fear the worst. He would never condone this invasion.
Thanks so much for saving me.
The Atlanteans have planted magical artifacts along the docks that enable them to breathe on land. If we destroy them, we can force the Atlanteans to retreat into the sea.
Thank you.
the Drylander! Slave. You will all be slaves soon.
Long have the Atlanteans made use of power crystals in their magics.
Martian Manhunter deciphered some Atlantean thoughts before they shut him out. They say Queen Mira is causing this war, and Aquaman is her devoted slave. Slave, huh? Anyone else find that suspicious?
Atlantis slave.
I sense Circe's crew lies in this endeavor. You must stop this invasion where it begins. Martian Manhunter will meet you below the abandoned shipyards. Perhaps together you can break through to Aquaman and restore him to reason.
And though the seas have tempest-tossed Queen Mera and our king, always their love stayed true.
Those Tidestones carry only minor magic. They draw from a greater magic source located beneath the docks. Find that magic and destroy it.
Disguise us both, so we can move freely among them. I will scout ahead. You speak to them and find out their plans.
The Tides ritual will ensure our success.
The Tidestone node is strong. It pours our power over the land. with our tide ritual. The tides will soon overflow the land. Glory to Arthur, King of Atlantis!
The Atlanteans are blocking my mental suggestions. So no more disguises. You'll just have to fight.
Fury arms are, of course, the core munitions of the Atlantean army.
Attack! Attack! Aquaman and Mira are just ahead. I can only read their minds dimly through their magics. But I will tell you this, that woman is not Queen Mira. I cannot make out their thoughts. I must get closer. Follow me through the door. Stop this madness. That is not Queen Mira. She lies.
Enough! This war will continue until the atrocities the surface dwellers have wrought against my kingdom have been avenged.
We must release Aquaman from this imposter's control, or his kingdom will savage the land.
This is my realm, and you are not welcome here!
Thank you.
creatures of the deep waters, heed my thoughts. Your king calls you to attack.
Far enough. Release Aquaman from your spell.
Done with her, you witch!
Your queen is here, great Arthur. But if you do not abdicate your throne, she shall never swim the waves again.
No! In her name, I will smite you!
The rift I have created between the Atlanteans and the surface world has weakened both your peoples. The damage is done.
I must thank you. Were it not for you, Triton knows what would have come of this deception. We must return to Atlantis at once, and tend to the damage Circe has caused among my people.
Aquaman is freed from Circe's cruel lie. Now that Queen Mera is again at his side, the war between land and sea should end.
I am Arthur, King of the Seven Seas. Ruler of the vast ocean empire of Atlantis. But I am a king in exile, abandoned by my queen, rejected by my people for an alliance with the surface world. I will heal that breach and forge a peace between the land and the sea. No matter my joy or my despair, that is my destiny. For beneath the waves, I am king. But on land, they call me Aquaman.
Circe has made a lifelong enemy of the Atlanteans with this ruse. Her attempts to enslave the world under magical tyranny become more desperate. Thanks to you, her lies were revealed, and Aquaman freed from her deceit. Martian Manhunter is waiting for you, with our thanks.
Hey.
Aquaman is freed from Cersei's cruel lie. Now that Queen Mera is again at his side, the war between land and sea should end.
So we've got a little undead situation at the University of Gotham. Felix Faust's magians are draining souls from students, and zombies are overrunning the area. Talk to Captain Marvel in the Diamond District Police Station so we can put these souls to rest.
Hello, Traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle? Hello, Traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
Hello, I'm Captain Marvel. We must save Faust's victims and prevent Black Adam from making a terrible mistake. He believes Felix Faust can raise his wife, Isis, from the dead. But evil acts have evil results. We must stop this ritual.
Wonder Woman here. My greetings. The foul necromancer Felix Faust is targeting innocents to steal their souls and power a ritual to bring Black Adam's wife, Isis, back from the grave. No good can come of this. We must save these people and stop Faust.
Anything I can help you with?
Commissioner Gordon wants to make sure you guys have the best Wayne Tech gear out there. It's all inspired by Batman. Take a look.
I've secured a shipment of the best equipment for all our security needs. I've secured a shipment of the best equipment for all our security needs.
Anything I can help you with?
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh? Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
Scarecrow, your offer of aid is appreciated, but not necessary. I look on companionship as cold comfort these days.
Target Delta. Designation, Raven. Telekinetic telepath makes direct attack too risky. Exploit target self-doubt. Employs psychological tactics. Proper stimuli should keep her focus inward and increase combat predictability by 42%. Choice of location can elevate this to 73%.
Please help me. I was supposed to deliver this really important exobyte research to Star Labs, but the zombies attacked, and I left it in my car.
Rise and protect the soul well from Faust.
Dissertation notes. Hoppy, the baboon-headed god of the north, seeks out the dead where they dwell in the afterlife.
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Kondak! Rise!
rise and protect the soul well for Faust.
Was being ripped from my body.
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Kondak.
My body. Slipping away!
Faust is obsessed with gaining the Flame of Life. There's no way he'd resurrect Isis out of the good of his heart. He doesn't have one. He's up to something.
Faust is channeling the power of his stolen souls through a portal to Kondak in the middle of campus at the archaeology building. Find the portal so we can stop this ritual before it's too late.
Thank you.
magic in Faust's barrier will let only his soulless through. We must disguise you. I will warn you, it will not be pleasant. The university warehouse is stocked with Kondaki relics that may help.
Down there. They've already taken out a couple of supers. No way I'm opening these doors until those things are gone. Help me out. Joker's clowns held me up 2 weeks ago, made me stash some of those crazy boxes of his. They're full of that gas stuff he makes. I'm afraid those zombies will set them off and gas the place.
Dissertation notes. Falcon-headed god of the West, Kaeba Sainaweth, ensures the safety of the dead on their journey back from beyond.
Down there. They ain't too much for you, are they?
It's dinner time!
Thank you.
House minions swarm inside.
Separating you from your soul is the only way to take out the deathless obelisks Faust is using to protect his portal. And hey, look on the bright side. If you don't have one, Faust can't steal it, right? Separating you from your soul is the only way to take out the deathless obelisks Faust is using to protect his portal. And hey, look on the bright side. If you don't have one, Faust can't steal it, right?
You will need to leave your soul with the demon Etrigan. He waits for you near Faust's deathless obelisks. He wants Faust to gain power no more than we do. A test with my lasso has proved he will keep your soul safe.
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh? Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh? Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
Should be, because dead men tell no tales, but live men can always spill their guts.
Just need to hold this like so, twist that, almost got it. What? Can a guy catch a break?
This is Wonder Woman. Hear my voice and take courage. Faust uses sorrow and pain as weapons, seeking to convince us that our lives and hearts are as bleak as his own. Fight, reclaim the flame of life, and bring these sad souls back to the light.
How about hot dogs? I'd get them myself, but every time I try, some jerk tells me to kill, maim, and destroy. So uncool, man.
Hail, mortal, born of man! I am the demon Etrigan. You must destroy those cursed towers with your might.
Dissertation notes. The consent of Anubis is required for any travel from beyond the afterlife.
pay for this!
Run for your life!
Don't you look totally decomposed? You'll blend right in. For Faust to raise Isis, he'll be surrounded by Solus powering the flame of life.
Fresh soul, Faust.
Wow, don't you look totally decomposed? Blend right in. For Faust to raise Isis, he'll be surrounded...
The bones of Isis lie in a tomb deep below. Black Adam and Faust have begun the ritual to give her life. We must move quickly.
Thank you.
Dissertation notes. The jackal-headed god of the east, Duamutef, escorts the dead to heaven.
The world You will never defeat me!
Stand back, Black Adam, and watch your love return to our world.
Faust? What trickery is this? She does not live! Her flesh, it's rotting!
Give her more of your powers! Do not hold back!
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine! Poor, pitiful Black Adam, now merely Teth Adam, forever!
Faust, what have you done?
Dissertation hold you close. The goddess of motherhood and magic, and the protector of the dead, the breath of Isis pushes the penitent past the veil.
Awaken, Kandak undead, and attack!
And
again.
My tears of flame will incinerate this mortal. No, I will not return to dust.
Shazam!
Beloved, help me!
You are lucky that I do not kill you here and now. You and Faust will both pay for what you have done. I am an evil man.
Despite his evil actions, I pity Black Adam's grief for the woman he loved. May Aphrodite grant him peace from heartache. As for you, you have triumphed over the tyranny of death and revealed Faust's treacherous lies. You have served justice today, my friend.
Congratulations! You stopped Faust from stealing the power of Shazam! And Black Adam has lost Isis once again. I hope he learns from this and does not take revenge.
I've got an urgent call from Fire in the East End police station. She spotted Omax cyborgs in Gotham and is calling in for backup. Batman is already on the alert. Talk to Fire and she'll contact you when you're on site.
Will any of this help? What can I help you with?
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh? Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
I've secured a shipment of the best equipment for all our security needs.
Anything I can help you with?
Commissioner Gordon wants to make sure you guys have the best Wayne Tech gear out there. It's all inspired by Batman.
Have a fine day, combatant.
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
You know about the OMAC virus? It infects regular people and turns them into cyborgs. Cyborgs who want to kill anyone with superpowers or skills. Anyone. Superman, Batman, me, you, all of us. We have to stop the OMACs before they spread!